Hey, iTrust community. So digital assets are selected for use on our platform based on three criteria. One, is there demand from our clients to hold this asset in their IRA? Two, is adequate, compliant institutional storage available for this asset? And three, is there ample liquidity available for this asset? All three of these criteria must be met in order for us to add an asset to our software platform. Thank you. We hope this answered your question, and we'll see you in another video.